my name is Casey and I am a senior in Rangeland Ecology and Management. I have always been passionate about native grasses and soil types, so this degree really made sense when choosing a major at SDSU. My favorite thing about NRM is how many avenues and different classes that you can take within the majors, that it really lets you pick what you want to focus on within the degree. I am in soil judging as well as range club. In soil judging, we go on trips 2 times a year to test our knowledge on different soil types as well as meet new people and have fun experiences. With range club, we mount different plants as well as monitor plants on different ranches that help us get data for future generations.
Ecology and geography have been my lifelong passions. I've been fortunate to be afforded opportunities to turn this into a career. After completing an undergraduate in environmental management and GIS, also at SDSU, I selected to continue my education within NRM. My project offered a great opportunity to continue to develop my skills and get out in the field for some hands-on experience. I particularly enjoyed the community of students within my department, NNRM. They offered me a venue to bounce ideas and to just have a great time. While challenging to me, I think statistics courses have been among the most useful in my day-to-day work. Thank you.